time for another story today, and the story I've got for you today is called Fluffy Kitten. And here's Fluffy Kitten here. And it's all about what she likes to do. So Kitty never sits still. She likes to play with the wool. There it is there. She's got it all wrapped around her. She's also got some very, very, very fluffy fur. Feels all soft. Kitty likes to climb up and look at herself in the mirror. Do you see there? There's the mirror there. Can you see anything in the mirror? I think you could see my stand there, could you? Kitty likes to watch the goldfish. You see, there's one, two goldfish swimming around the fishbowl. Do you think she's going to catch one? Her hand's definitely going in there, isn't it? Oh, what's going to happen next? Kitty likes to chase the mice. And there's this little mouse running away. It's got really velvety fur as well. You can feel that there. It's quite soft. And when she's tired, Kitty likes to find a nice, cozy corner. Can you see her anywhere? Is she under here? Let's have a look. There she is. Sound asleep. So it's just a wee short story this morning. But have you got anything around your house that's nice and soft? You should maybe go on a hunt and see if you can find something soft. I know I've got a lovely cardigan that I like to snuggle into that's nice and soft. Oh, and Jacob's got a nice blanket that he likes. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed today's story. A little bit short today, but enjoy. Bye!